Things are a bit wet still, but sometimes that's nicer because you get a kind of a rougher effect. Well, my clay my shed is what is frozen, so I'm going to keep that for the knob on the lid. That'll do. Fits it. Yeah, that's the lid that fits it. Okay, this is the lid here. Yeah. Cold fingers. What we do once I've turned it off is I've took it off the wheel is just trim the bottom with a knife, roughly, carefully, but okay, and then score. Side there. Give it a slip. Take a little roll of clay. And all I do for mine is just put it in like that. And where the fingerprints, where the finger is, that's how I leave it. Quite simple. And there's a little tea caddy. Simple lid.